Naomi heard of a harvest in Judah. To flee the famine, she knew where to go. You girls should turn back to your mother's house. I'll journey on to the land that I know. But Ruth said, no, I want to go with you. On your God I will rely. Let your people and your lodge be mine. And when you die, I want to die under his wings. We have claims for refuge under his wings. For mercy, under his wings we seek shelter and the comfort of Almighty God. Under his wings we have claims for refuge. Under his wings we have claims for mercy. Under his wings we seek shelter and the comfort of Almighty God. So hand in hand they cross river and valley, never knowing up ahead what they find. Ruth worked with other poor gleaning in the fields from what the reapers had left them behind. Bending down, she gathered up grain seeds from the dawn till close of each day. This was food to bring to Naomi. The Lord provided her a way. Under his wings we have claims for refuge. Under his wings we have claims for mercy. Under his wings we seek shelter and the comfort of Almighty God. Under his wings we have claims for refuge. Under his wings we have claims for mercy. Under his wings we seek shelter and the comfort of Almighty God. The Lord be with you, as how Boaz greeted the workers harvesting grain on his land. He spoke with Ruth kindly, knowing what she'd done, her loyal care and the work of her hands. One night Ruth humbled herself below his feet, in the hope of a blessing he'd give. Boaz loved her and redeemed her land, and serving God was how they lived. Under his wings we have claims for refuge. Under his wings we have claims for mercy. Under his wings we seek shelter and the comfort of Almighty God.
Almighty God, under his
shelter and the comfort of all my.